in the playoffs. How much blame, though, goes on LeBron for the Heat loss?
For the record, again, I gave Dwayne Wade 80% of the blame after game four because he missed the late free throw and muffed the late inbounds pass. But last night, Chris Broussard, I give LeBron James 99% of the blame because this time, Dwayne Wade did bang up his hip. And he was able to play only 34 minutes. And Dwayne Wade did hit the huge three with 4 minutes and 30 seconds left and handed a four-point lead to LeBron James. This was his turn and his time to live up to being a back-to-back MVP and the most talented player this game has ever seen. And this time, he wasn't even LeRobin James. He was Alfred James. This was just pathetic. I mean, come on. I was rooting for Miami, and I wanted another commercial where LeBron says, like a good neighbor, State Farm is there with a clutch gene, because he doesn't have any clutch gene. We saw it. It was the all-time pathetic performance. He scores two late points on a conceded under little layup. Are you kidding me? After the Dwayne Wade three, what happens in four straight trips? LeBron James missed 17-footer. LeBron James charge. LeBron James turnover. LeBron James missed three as Dallas goes on a 10-1 run. And I won't even start in on LeBron James, who got called out two games ago by Jason Terry. Played no defense. Jason Terry scores eight in the last 3:30. Are you kidding me, Chris?
I will say this. I'm glad you're holding LeBron to a high standard again.
Yeah.
Because for a while, you went back to, first he was held to Michael Jordan's standard, then everything was on Dwayne Wade. LeBron's just a role player, so he doesn't matter. So I like that you're doing that. First of all, the main reason they lost was the defense. Lack of defense. This is the best defense in the league.
Come on, Chris.
This is a defense you were comparing to the Chicago Bulls with Michael Jordan and Scottie Pippen. And yet Dallas goes and shoots 57% from the floor, hits 13 of 19 threes. You knew that explosion was coming because they've been the best three-point shooting team in the playoffs. They got hot last night, and that came. Now, individuals, no question, LeBron James wears a lot of this blame. Had the triple-double.
Give it a percent.
Played well. Mainly, it's the defense. They scored 103 points. That should be enough to win when you got the best.
I thought LeBron James played defense.
He played defense like the rest of them.
Oh,
I mean,
so it's everybody's fault.
You have to say this. It's the team's fault. He had a triple-double, not a great.